Georgia, and we should be able to see the eclipse perfectly. And what do you think? How you feeling?
Well, there are a few clouds in the distance, but I think we've got a good shot at seeing this today.
Are you excited, hon?
Yeah, I've been waiting like 8 years to see this. I planned it out about 8 years ago that we'd be in the path of totality in 2017. We actually lived in the path of totality at that time, but I didn't think we still would be. So here it is, the week we've been waiting, the day we've been waiting.
Okay. We are
so cool just looking around out here.
Tiny sliver, keep your glasses on, kids. Keep your glasses on. People are cheering.
Glasses on.
Glasses on.
Keep your glasses on.
Hi.
Hi, Billy.
Hold on to him. Just keep looking.
Oh my God! That's my little sliver.
Yeah. Wow. Glasses. Okay, now you can look. Now you can look.
No.
Eclipse time.
This is ridiculous.
Totality. 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 It's nighttime.
Oh, wait, there's a star, or is that a plane?
Mars and Venus should be to the right.
There's Venus over there.
There's, yeah. Right over there is Venus.
I don't see Mars.
Yeah, it's probably too close.
But that's definitely Venus over
yep.
there.
Yep. Incredible.
That's so crazy.
That looks amazing.
You see a little blink of light, you gotta put them on.
Wow.
Once it starts going orange again.
Totally worth it. That's going to be about it. That's about it. Glasses back, guys. Glasses back.
Sit right there now, on.
Yeah! You did it!
Dad, what's the most amazing thing I've ever heard?
Come to breakfast.